Hello, Mashpee voters. My name is Kathy Lewis, and I'm running for re-election on the Mashpee School Committee. I grew up here in Mashpee and attended Mashpee Public Schools from kindergarten through eighth grade. I graduated from Falmouth High School and continued on to earn my Bachelor's of English with a concentration in communication. In August, I'll be achieving my Master's of Public Administration, something that I decided to seek after my work here on the school committee. I'm seeking re-election for a second term. My first term began at the start of the pandemic, so my first term was a little unusual, to say the least. However, during that first term, I'm very proud of the work that we on the school committee and I did with the policy subcommittee to create policies to ensure that the schools stayed open and safe for our students, despite the unknowns that we all faced. I'm also very proud of the fact that we were able to maintain service level budgets during those years and keep taxpayers' minds at ease that we were being very conscientious with how we were spending and operating the schools. In addition to that, I've had the privilege of seeing our students in Mashpee achieve amazing things, from academic success to amazing feats of athleticism. Our robotics team making it to Worlds, our musicians and artists being able to display their works and perform in amazing places. And I couldn't be more proud to be part of this team. I look forward to serving a second term where I will be able to continue this work and continue to ensure that the students of Mashpee have an amazing educational base, as well as keeping in mind what the taxpayers' needs are as well in terms of our budget. I look forward to your support and your vote on Saturday, May 6th, when you go out to vote at the polls, which will be opening at 7 a.m. Thank you very much.